Hey lovebugs, it's Roslyn back at you one more again. I hope everybody is doing blessed. I'm doing blessed and highly favored, and definitely hope the same for you. And if this is your first time coming to my channel, much love to you and welcome. And to my returning subs, my grown extended beautiful family, just thank you for being there. You know, just opening up, sending me loving blessings as I send you. You know, you're heading towards greatness and doing some promising things. And with that being said, much love to all. Namaste. Love and blessings. Love and light. And many blessings are definitely coming your way. And if you've been watching my videos for a while and have not already, what are you waiting for? Go down there and hit that notification bell so you know when I'm about to upload my next video. And if you are comfortable enough, go ahead and drop me a line or two. I love the chance to get to know you as much as you're getting to know me, even if it's about the positive feedback of the content of my video. You're just up, tell me about your empathic gift and how it impacted your life and heading you towards a positive direction. And if you feel like the video has been very, you know, informative to you or gave you good vibes you would love to share with a loved one or friend, please go ahead and do so. While you're at it, give me a thumbs up, like, and even share on your social media favorites as well. And I hope you're able to resonate with the content of my video, and thank you for showing my video my channel love and support. And the music today I'm listening to is Reiki Self-Healing Emotional and Physical Healing Body Detox and Healing Meditation 43105, and I will post that link in the description box below. And my video today is about Twin Flame 101, empaths. All you need is a prayer and a plan. That's all we need is a prayer and a plan. If you already know the things that you want to do in your life that inspires you, the things that you have got true talent in, you know your gifts, it can help many people. All you got to do is pray to the universe. You know, I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Because a lot of us do not know what our purpose is in life. We really don't know what our exact purpose is in life. And it's like, you know, some people are like, how can you not? I mean, some people walk around here and they really don't know. They could be at a job that they really suck at. Or they just got a job that's really sucky. And they're still going around upset because they haven't found their true purpose yet. And it's just like, you know, I've been there to where, you know, I've had jobs and I was just like constantly either I quit or I got fired or I cussed somebody out. And I always wonder, I even asked my sis, I was like, you know what, I've always got upset about, dang, you know, what is going on with me? I don't understand, you know, is it an indigo thing, whatever. And it's just like, I was supposed to be on my own. I have to, you know, start my own, you know, business by, you know, I guess by making my videos or whatever. But I love what I do. Because it's just like, I was like, how can I be up here like with the rest of these YouTubers? Because, I mean, there's a lot of talented YouTubers out there that, you know, is just throw out the park. But it's just like, you know, having a prayer and a plan for yourself, just basically having that. And it's like, it's sometimes it's hard because you have to wait sometimes for that stuff to come in, but not just sit down and wait, but, you know, go towards the things that, you know, inspire us a lot, you know, things that makes us feel good. It's like with me, I love writing. I love singing. I love dancing, you know, being a comedian, you know, cheering people up. I don't know what this flash is because I noticed that every time that's from the oh, like, what's going on? I'm like, why does that flash keep going up? But I guess it's from the reflection of my light in the back. But yeah, that kind of threw me off, y'all. I'm about to run up out of here real quick. I didn't know what that was. I'm a fight or flight mode, and that was gonna be a flight mode. But yeah, it's just like knowing that plan. You know, I had to come up with a plan. What do I love? You know, I always wanted to be in business for myself, but I had to work for private companies that, you know, I see how they order things. I see how they treat their employees. And it's just a lot of times I'm just like, you know what? I have my stuff that won't be going down in there. You know, it's just how they do stuff. They play favorites or, you know, they'll pick on somebody or, you know, it's all something. But it's just like I said, I enjoy what I do. You know, I'm trying to make a career of this, you know, wanting to be able to speak positive growth in life, you know, not life, but positive growth and just knowledge towards people's life. That's what I meant to say. But it's just like, I cry when I get y'all's comments, and it's just like, you're telling me, oh, I helped you out in ways that I didn't know. And I know sometimes I say that, but it really means a lot to me, you know, knowing that my videos are able to help people, you know, to come to terms with a lot of things. It was hard for you to see at times, because sometimes it's just like with us, we can always see something a certain way. But if you have a true friend that is there and tell you, okay, this might be your situation, but if you look at it from a certain perspective, just a different perspective, but try to put some positive spin on it, you know, because sometimes, you know, you see stuff and you get upset. I know I do. It's all popping off in the mouth. But then if I sit back and I look at the things that have, you know, been thrown in my life, about the delays I had in my life, I've really grown and learned from all those things. They weren't sitting here to punish me. Even though there might be people trying to punish me, I know that spirit guide and universe and God and all of them are not trying to punish me. But there's situations that we get put in for us to know, you know. And I don't know about all situations about that, but I mean, it's just in certain situations when it is coming from growth, you know, we go through these spiritual awakenings, and basically your soul is like, hey, you need to figure this out, you know, you need to figure this out, because there's something you're not figuring out, you need to know yourself. So it's just like, we all go through these things because we have to heal, we have to know, we have to have that knowledge. You know, there's so many things is chaotic right now. If we're not having bombings, we have people doing these suicide missions and people coming up missing, and it's just really crazy. If you're not having shootings, you know, it's just something left and right. And we have to push positivity out to the world. We have so much to give. We still got so much to learn, you know. And it's just a blessing when I can be able to do research and find out new different things that, you know, if I experienced, or, you know, it's just something that caught my eye. And it might be something I haven't experienced, but, you know, it need to be put out there because somebody else might have experienced it. So it's just like, when I find stuff, you know, that's really intriguing to me, sometimes I think it's kind of unprofessional for you not to know everything that you're talking about. But there are sometimes I find stuff that has so many deep things that I write it down. I'm like, y'all, excuse me for not being professional, but hey, at least y'all getting to know what I'm telling y'all. I might not be able to give you eye contact because I'll look up. But, you know, at least I can look and say, okay, I got all this stuff written down. Let me go ahead and tell them about that. So it's just like, I really love what I do, because it was just like when I was in school, I didn't like doing research like that. I didn't like doing stuff like that. But it's like now I'm actually doing things that really intrigue me. It really sparks my interest on things, you know, wanting me to add more things to my plate that I want to do in life. And it's just, that's a beautiful thing. So you go ahead and do that for yourself as well. And I know you're probably already doing it for yourself as well. As long as you got that prayer in your plan, that's all you pretty much need. So I hope you're able to resonate with the content of my video. Send out as much love and light and positivity as you possibly can. I'm sending uplifting abundance, healing vibes, comforting vibes, and loving vibes for whoever needs it. And know that you're blessed, highly favored, and truly loved. And knowing there's always somebody out there that's praying for your better days. And my post notification shout out. Let me see, who am I going to do today? Let me see. Miss Lillian Alexander Lewis, much love to you, sis. I hope you're having a good day and a blessed week, and sending out much love to you. And remember, give me a thumbs up, like, and even share on your social media favorites. Drop me a line or two. I love the chance to get to know you, and like and subscribe, and make sure, you know, you're able to see when I have my upcoming uploads. And I will see you on my next video. Peace and be wild.